Okay, what we have here is an extremely rare Iowa ADF-990 three-head computer-controlled cassette deck. This is one of the best cassette decks ever made, built in 1983. This unit in particular is in fantastic, exceptional shape. It still has the plastic covering over the casing. So I wanted to show you that this unit is working nicely, and it's got two new belts, so it's ready to go. And let's just play cassette. Okay, the heads were also cleaned and the pinch rollers were refreshed, but again, this thing is in beautiful shape. It really didn't need it, but did it anyway. So again, this unit is in fantastic shape. It's ready to go. Again, this is one of the best cassette decks I've ever owned, so again, hopefully it goes to the right person who will love it just as much as I do. So then good luck in showing you that this thing is in beautiful shape. It's got a little kind of nick right there, I guess, what you want to call it. Otherwise, that's pretty much it. All right, good luck and happy bidding.